local disk say, go to Windows folder, go to the sys dot, go to that paste the file. Click continue. And open the Counter Strike. Now you open the Counter Strike. No error found. That's it. Thank you.